The Vikings had their own berserker mode, fueled by hallucinogenic mushrooms, making them fearsome in battle. Contrary to popular belief, they didn't wear horned helmets. Days of the week are named after Viking gods, like Woden's Day for Odin. They used human urine to start fires due to its sodium nitrate content. Viking explorer Leif Erikson reached North America 500 years before Columbus, showcasing their remarkable seafaring prowess.